That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they...
Good afternoon, Harlem High School, and welcome to Your Student News. I'm Zach.
And I'm Bo.
And here's what's in the news.
The count is on. Guess how many days left until spring break?
15?
14.
Oh.
Yes, 14 days until spring break.
Big announcement. New NHS members, there will be a meeting on Friday at 1:30 in the Media Center. This is for new NHS members only.
Students, you know this. We are a closed campus, so you cannot leave during lunch. No excuses. Don't do it anymore.
Just a reminder that the marking period ends on Friday. Please make sure you have all your work turned in.
Mock Rock is just under 3 weeks away. This is Heartland's version of a lip sync battle. No talent is needed, although some might be a little helpful. It'll be just a fun time. Groups can battle out for a $500 prize. Just fill out the Google Forms that Student Council emailed and you are in. If you want to come watch, it'll be at the Old High School Wednesday, March 23rd at 7 p.m.
Students, just a reminder that if you drive to school, you have an assigned spot. If you park in someone's spot, you can be towed at your own expense.
Yep. Juniors, the SAT is 6 weeks away. The SAT will be held here at this high school, April 13th, and work keys test April 14th.
It's time to donate. Heartland High School is getting a therapy dog. Donate in your fourth hour class to help train the dog. The winning fourth hour gets to name the dog and gets the first visit.
What are you going to name the dog if you get the pick?
Maybe Max.
Cute. Peer tutoring will continue in the Media Center Tuesdays and Thursdays, 2:30 through 3:30, if you need any help in any of your classes.
Now for sports.
A huge congratulations to the hockey team as they won Saturday in the state quarterfinals, topping Byron Center 5-2. The Eagles now play in the state semifinals on Thursday at 5 against Marquette. The game will be held at USA Hockey Arena in Plymouth.
Eight of our wrestlers brought home All-State honors from Ford Field this weekend. Avery Dickerson, Vinny Abbey, Gabe Capilano, Justin Van Varenberg, Nick Rockwick, Braden Bobo, and Chase Kern all placed for the boys, while Elena Bomarito became the first girl in state history to win four straight state championships. Great work.
Another congratulations to the girls' basketball team as they beat Howell in the district championship on Friday. The Eagles won their sixth straight district title, winning 45-36. They will now play in the first round of the regionals tomorrow at Fenton as they take on Lakeland at 7. All tickets are on sale on GoFan.co.
The cheer team finished an outstanding season by taking fourth at the state finals. Great work, ladies.
The boys' basketball team will play in the district semifinal tomorrow against Holly. The game is at Fenton and starts at 7.
Any girls interested in softball, there will be a pre-tryout meeting today in Coach Wagner's room at 2:30. See Coach Wagner with any questions. The cheer team finished an outstanding season by taking fourth at the state finals. Great work, ladies.
The boys' basketball team will play in the district semifinal Wednesday against Holly. The game is at Fenton and starts at 7 o'clock.
Any girls interested in softball, there will be a pre-tryout meeting today in Coach Wagner's room at 2:30. See Coach Wagner with any questions.
Spring sports, tryouts will start Monday. If you want to try out for any spring sport, you will need to have a physical on file.
Well, that's all for your student news today. Signing off for
Zach and Bo, I'm Brad.
And I'm Braden.
Have a great day, Heartland High School.
That's why they call me so shady. I'm back. That's why they